No, James reached into a different toilet in Silent Hill.
Why is it called Silent Hill if you're not in Silent Hill? Silent Hill is a place where you live.
Heather heads there later. You'll see.
Why does she... Oh, wait, that's where Harry lives, doesn't it?
Harry doesn't live in Silent Hill. He lives in here. Like this place, Heather.
Why is he not helping Heather?
Because
he's gone through this nightmare before.
Don't worry, you'll see what happens to Harry. Why he isn't helping us. Okay, what was that noise? Oh yeah, the bulletproof vest I just got. You can equip this, you'll take less damage, but on the other hand, you'll move slower. So equip it when you need to, like for boss battles. Especially for one that's a pain in my ass. I just went through like the boss battle before I returned home, and it was such a pain in the butt because like the gun almost killed me. Oh yeah, that was, I wasn't supposed to say that, but there was a gun involved.
Don't you have a gun?
Yeah, but I wasn't the one using it. I had a katana, which you get later in the game.
A katana?
Yes, as a melee. Ah, what was that? Ah! No! Why? Why? Do you get what I was trying to do?
I know exactly what you were trying to do.
Okay.
No, you can possibly mod this game and...
No, I cannot do that.
I just can't. Oh god, that'd be sinister, illy, evil. Okay, why didn't she just jump? And then, like, on the third try, she gets it. Okay, one thing about climbing ladders. They don't climb automatically. You have to do the climbing work for yourself. I'm climbing slowly on purpose.
Dramatic effect.
Why would something like this be here? This isn't a hospital! Or is it? Bum bum bum! Okay, now for something the Silent Hill 1 fans will remember. Did you see it?
She mentioned Harry. How'd she know he was there, though? All I saw was static.
Did you see a girl?
No, I didn't see anything. I saw static, okay? I saw static.
Then you have really low quality.
Yes. I'll check it out when you post the video, man.
Okay, then. Then you will see that... Well, you won't know that what it is, because you haven't finished the game either. Well, not either, but you didn't finish it.
I barely started the game.
Well, then you didn't finish it because you were, like, stuck trying to get to the school. I got a wallet!
I was trying to get
in
to
the creek! Anyone get the reference?
No.
Oh, it wasn't a reference, but it's a joke.
I don't get it either.
Because you don't live in America where I live.
No.
Where I live, there's a place called Walnut Creek.
That may only be... Not every city is gonna have that.
Maybe it's an inside joke. Gah!
Inside jokes are only funny when they make sense. Is that you humming?
No, that's the enemies. They do that for some reason. It's creepy. Not creepy, but just weird. What is this barbecue dog? Who the hell would make something like this? Furthermore, who the hell would eat it? There's something inside the dog's stomach. Oh yeah, I got a cookie from a dog's stomach. There's nothing else to worry about here. Other than who the hell is sick enough to do something like this, that is. And even that, I'd rather not know. It's just a roasted dog anyway. I shouldn't let that creep me out. Unless you turn into a Cerberus and then suddenly eats your guts out.
It's gonna get up, isn't it?
Nope. It's not. It's roasted. Rows of wine bottles. I don't really feel like eating and drinking stuff from an alternate reality, okay? I'll drink. First aid kit. Oh, almost forgot.
What about the health drink?
What do you mean a health drink? I don't see no health drink.
No, I mean drinking the health drink.
But I'm not damaged.
No, she said she's not going to eat or drink anything from an alternate reality.
Oh, yeah. I see what you did, Dar.
That was funny.
There's a disgusting smell coming from the pot. I better keep away.
What gives you that idea, Heather?
Ah! To the door! Oh yeah, it's locked and there's something written on there and I don't have time to read it. It says 300 on there. This is Sparta! Going down the escalator because we got nowhere else to go up there.
Okay, go down the escalator!
Equipping bulletproof vest because I feel like I'm gonna get hit.
There's a boss around the corner, isn't there?
Nope. Just a few I don't know what they're called, but they're demons without a full body. There's one we've been meeting earlier. Angle bullets! Drinks! Oh my god, it hit me! Twice!
Run, Heather!
Walk out. See how slowly she walks. I mean, runs.
But it's probably reason not to for her.
Ugh. Okay. Health drink. Another health drink. Oh, yeah, and here's a favorite weapon in the game. A steel pipe.
Ah, it's funny because it's a frequently used weapon.
Ah, where is it? There it is.
Does it break?
Nope. It... Even in Silent Hill 4, it doesn't break.
It breaks in Resident Evil Outbreak.
It does?
Yeah. Wait, no, that's the broomstick.
How does someone get a steel pipe mixed up with the broomstick?
Because they're both swung the same way.
Oh yeah, that reminds me. I saw that. You know you suck at games when Silent Resident Evil Outbreak. Oh my god, that was pitiful.
Shut up.
You know I'm just playing with you. I know I couldn't survive that either.
Yeah, it was on normal. I beat it on easy. And then Free Speech made me play as Jim on the second scenario. I finished it with 99.7 infection meter. If it reaches 100, you die.
I know. I played the game.
I need Outbreak File 2 so I can get them to shut up about the not moving and shooting things.
That is like the only Resident Evil game with moving and shooting.
That's not Jenny.
Yeah, that doesn't count. They don't even exist.
There is no Resident Evil Dead Aim.
Don't know what switch it is, but it's on. Will you turn the switch off? Sure. For no apparent reason.
What if it was a trap door switch?
Walking slowly. You'll see why. Oh my god! Bugs! They're come to invade my computer!
I think my game froze.
Uh-oh. Is it?
I don't see anything. Hold on.
Oh, you're back.
I'll just reconnect. Keep going.
Okay, I will now use the bleach and the detergent together.
Oh my god.
Heather's cooking show! We will now make some poison! Heather escapes!
Dang it, it is frozen! Don't broadcast. Stop it, then restart it.
Okay, I will now freeze.